That is his axe handle traced out. I added a little bit more here. We're through. I don't know if you guys can see those nice sharp lines on the octagon. That's really old school. And that head right there, we dug out of the ground. It's been underground for over 100 years. It's just,
look.
No, he found an axe head. Woohoo! We're so far into the woods from the river even.